In Chicopee, the bike path along the Connecticut River is closed due to rising water levels. Photos from Chicopee police show the boat ramp area on Medina Street covered in water. That area also has parking and access to the bike path. Minor to moderate flooding is expected along the river through Thursday. Heavy rain over the last couple of days here in western Massachusetts and to the north in Vermont will continue to cause the rivers to rise.